search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow in Chinatown will unearth new leads.
I should see what that is. Madre de Dios, please protect us. Please.
I would have did it, but go ahead.
There's gotta be a way through.
We'll see.